If it is not possible to capture an image without keystoning or perspective distortion, then Capture One Pro 7 has a quick and accurate tool for correcting it. The Keystone tool is found in the Composition tool tab. Vertical and horizontal keystoning can be corrected with a cursor tool for each type. Select the cursor tool for the type of keystoning that is present, in this case vertical. Two guidelines are shown on top of the image. Grab the control points and align them to the edges to be corrected. Click the Apply button in the center of the image to complete the correction. Capture One will crop automatically, but it is possible to adjust. To crop outside of the image area, check the box in the Crop tool. By default, the amount of keystone correction is set to 80%. It can look a little unnatural at 100%, so experiment with the level of correction you prefer. Also experiment with the aspect slider. If the keystone correction has made the subject a little too narrow or vice versa, adjust to your preferred look. Use the same method for images with horizontal keystoning or a combination of both.